or plastic tube. There are many different kinds of animals in the animal world. Different animals live in different habitats. Each animal has living habits to be interpreted in states. In the jungle, elephants have long trunks. Their trunks are used to pick up their food and water. Giraffes have really long necks, so they can get their food at the top of the trees. Tigers are hunters in the jungle. They have very soft skin, so they can hide easily among bushes. Camels are large animals that live in the desert and are used for killing food and people. They store fire and water in their homes, so they can travel for around this tiny dry desert. In the forest, skunks give off a stinky smell, so that other animals will not come close to hurt them. How about the animals in the colder area of the earth? Polar bears in the Arctic have the coat of fur so that to keep them warm, so that their bodies will not lose heat. Thank you.